A good bowling display from the Birmingham Bears meant that they had the very reachable target of 140 to chase, but it didn't start well. Chopra clean bowled by David Willey in the third over. Good swing early on for Northants. And the dodgy start continued. Will Porterfield the next to go, and once again Willey the main man as he produced the acrobatic diving run out. The third wicket wasn't long after, Middlebrook claiming the scalp of Webb. With the match in the balance, Malik and Clark decided to up the pace, sending a couple of big sixes into the crowd. But then it became the Graeme White story. Two wickets in one over, first removing Clark, and two balls later he trapped Evans' LBW. He wasn't done yet though, as the very next over he was catching as well. This fine effort to remove Javid. Shawid Malik was closing in on his 50 but couldn't clear Willey on the boundary and fell for 47. Big wicket for Northants. And when Azharullah found the Yorker to Ambrose, it looked like curtains for the Bears. A wicket for Stone in the final over, and Birmingham ran out of time and ideas, falling 15 runs short. A well-deserved home win for the defending champions as they fielded and bowled superbly to defend their total. White with a stunning performance, hitting late runs and then picking up two wickets in an over. The Steelbacks will be hoping that this will revive their NatWest T20 Blast campaign. Northants win by 15 runs.